Today, I'd like to talk about the hidden meaning behind the evolution of Ahsoka Tano's lightsabers. We've certainly seen characters in the past, such as Luke Skywalker and Ezra Bridger, change the color of their lightsaber, but no other canon character has gone through quite the transition as Ahsoka Tano. So today, we take a look at that change and evolution in the character, and to help me, I'll be quoting an article from showbizcheatsheet.com, written by Elena Vargas. And in the article, they state, going all the way back to the beginning, Ahsoka is first introduced with just one lightsaber, which is the standard. It's green, which, as stated above, is also quite common. End quote. And it's an interesting question to ask, why did George Lucas and Dave Filoni choose for Ahsoka to have a green lightsaber instead of blue? Well, certainly if she had a blue lightsaber, that would show unity between her and her master, Anakin. But unity certainly isn't the word I'd use to describe the relationship in the beginning. So not only is that green lightsaber, I believe anyway, showing us the contrast between Ahsoka and Anakin and the divide in their relationship, but I also think that contrast in green and blue, well, that is George and Dave telling us right away that these characters have some key differences and that their character arcs are ultimately going to end up in different places. But let's get back to that Showbiz Cheat Sheet article where they state, in the middle of the series' third season, Ahsoka has a new look that shows she's maturing. And with that new look, she also gets another lightsaber. Most Jedi don't have two, and in the show, it's never said why she has two. End quote. And as they state in the article, Ahsoka certainly is maturing at this point, but she is also advancing her skills. It's easy to forget that Ahsoka Tano at this point in the Clone Wars has already seen more action than many Jedi Masters in other eras of Star Wars. And really, her quick and agile fighting style just lends itself to having two different lightsabers. And although the bond between Ahsoka and Anakin and other Masters like Kenobi is certainly getting closer by Season 3, it is also clear that Ahsoka is taking information in from all these different Jedi and coming up with her own ideals, allowing her to become her own unique Jedi, and therefore I believe the upgrade to the second blade reflects this change in the character. But that all said, let's move on to Season 7 of the Clone Wars, where we see Ahsoka Tano take on two blue lightsabers. And when it comes to explaining the hidden meaning behind these two blue lightsabers, author Elena Vargas of ShowbizCheatSheet.com, well, she rightfully quotes Dave Filoni, who has extensively explained this. Filoni states, as far as the story goes, I wanted to show a clear connection between the master and apprentice relationship of Anakin and Ahsoka, so I decided to shift her lightsabers from blue like Anakin's. He went further, saying that this shows that Anakin's always thinking of her. As if that's not said enough, Filoni then said that the lightsabers are a representation of Ahsoka in the story and his thoughtfulness regarding her. And of course, it also highlights his attachment and protectiveness towards her, further showing us his utter disregard for the Jedi Code, which then leads to his downfall in Episode 3 of Revenge of the Sith. End quote. I certainly, after hearing these quotes about Dave Filoni and how those lightsabers are really about Anakin and Ahsoka's relationship, well, I think that really supports the ideas I've already presented in this video about her green lightsabers and how they do have a deeper hidden meaning. And to further this point, I just love at the end of the Clone Wars how Ahsoka lets go of the lightsaber and Anakin is the one to pick it up and keep it. It just shows us one of many key differences between Ahsoka and Anakin, that Ahsoka is willing to let go and move on, whereas Anakin is not. But now it's time to move on to the Ahsoka Tano we see in Star Wars Rebels, as well as The Mandalorian, and that is the Ahsoka Tano with the glorious white lightsabers. In the Showbiz Cheat Sheet article, they state she ends up creating the white lightsabers we see in the Ahsoka novel out of an Inquisitor's blood kyber crystals. She purifies them, and the chosen color, according to her aura, is white. Many have taken this to mean she's indifferent to the Jedi. Regardless, she's definitely on her own journey, one that's stretched longer than most. End quote. And here at first, I want to continue the theme of this video in which the lightsabers, well, they reflect the relationship between Ahsoka Tano and Anakin Skywalker. And those white lightsabers are in stark contrast to Anakin and his red lightsaber when Ahsoka and Anakin, now known as Darth Vader, meet in Star Wars Rebels. Now, instead of symbolizing a subtle difference with her green lightsaber. Now we have this massive divide between the two characters in Ahsoka's purified white lightsabers and Anakin's corrupted red lightsaber. So if there is a hidden meaning behind the evolution of Ahsoka Tano's lightsabers, it is that it reflects and symbolizes the evolution of the relationship of Anakin Skywalker and Ahsoka Tano. But hey, Star Wars fans, let me know what you think in the comments below. As always, I'm Mike. Thanks for watching, and may the Force be with you.